What's up everyone and welcome to a brand new episode of Velocigear. This is Rahul back with another video, and in today's video I have this amazing Yamaha R3 right in front of me, and this is the first time I'll be riding this Yamaha R3. Yes, it's a 300cc motorcycle and it looks amazing in this blue color. Man, this is dope. So along with Yamaha R3, we have this Kawasaki Ninja 302, and we'll be soon be heading over to the hills right over there. I'm right now in Mysore and this place is just amazing. So we have a lineup of amazing bikes over there. We have KTMs, we have Ninja 300, we have the R3. Man, this is an amazing day. So let's head out for a short ride now.
Yeah. So finally we are on the R3 and let's shoot it up. Nice sound.
So now I am in Chamundi Hills, Mysore, and you can see the bikes have been lined up. The Yamaha R3, the Duke 390, the 200, the 390 version, the Ninja 300, and yeah, the lineup is amazing.
So it's time for me to ride the Ninja 300 now, and that's the R3. Man, this looks so damn dope. Light is blinking, right? Red light is blinking. Oh, long leg.
Awesome.